Ruthless by Carolyn Lee Adams is a fiction book about a girl named Ruth who races horses, and her dad hires this man at the stable who kind of creeps her out, so she gets him fired, and this is the same man who eventually kidnaps her, and Ruth isn't his first victim. And so this book is like mystery because she doesn't always know what's going on, and it's also action because she has to try and escape from the guy who kidnapped her.